Hey everyone, welcome back to your channel. I'm Sim, joined by the Boofam and Deep.
Hey everyone.
And guys, a very exciting teaser dropped a few days ago, but we took a couple of days off, but we're finally checking this out, guys. So this is Anathe, and we recently checked out a song for this, the lyrical song.
Yep.
That sounded amazing. You know, we're all excited to see Snow Resident come on the big screen once again. He looks as fit as ever.
Yeah.
Let me just say that. Like, he looks incredible. I don't know how he's still acting at his age,
yeah.
But that's why he's a legend, you know. He's a legend of Indian cinema. Everyone respects him so much, and rightly, they should do as well. So this new film, Anathe, a new teaser's come out, and this is starring, obviously, Rajni Kant and done by Sun Pictures. So we're super excited for this teaser, guys. If you're excited as well, make sure to smash that like button, and let's jump straight to our reaction. I love this music. Superstar Rajni Kant. I wish there were subtitles. Dear man. Amazing music. This is gonna be an amazing film. Yeah. He's just casually walking while there's explosions around him. God. That was an amazing, amazing teaser.
Yeah, that was really powerful.
That showed, yeah, how powerful his character is going to be in this movie.
Yeah.
I mean, it always is with Seth Rogen, but nevertheless, you know, his courage, his style, his charisma.
Yep.
Everything was shown in this little, like, 1 minute, 40 second teaser. That was so, so charismatic. I loved it.
His presence is, like, magical.
I was going to say, he's got something about his presence. You know, it captivates you straight away.
Yeah.
That was an amazing, amazing teaser. And top it off, you know, obviously his presence makes all the difference, but the fact is the BGM of this movie sounds incredible. Oh my god. We love our BGMs on our channel, guys. We've seen pretty much every single BGM there is out there. You know, we've heard all of the BGMs, and this, you know, has to be one of the best ones as well. There's something about it. Dear man, I don't know how you come up with this amazing, amazing stuff, but that sounded so incredible. When this movie comes out, I'm pretty sure a lot of people are going to be listening to the BGM over and over again.
Yeah, of course.
That sounds amazing.
Just adding to the movie.
Adding to his character, adding to the hype. It just, I don't know, just something about it is just so powerful, so mystifying. I love it, guys. It just sounds absolutely incredible. You know, and I think coming out on Diwali, so very, very soon.
Yep.
Hopefully we get to see him on the big screen, because I think this is the film that everyone should check out on the big screen. So Rajni Kant, I don't know if it's his last film or not. I'm not sure if he's making any more films, guys. That's where you guys have to let us know.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, he's been working for such a long time.
I know.
Oh my god.
Such hard work.
I know. I don't know how he's still so fit, so active. How can he do action at his age? It's phenomenal. I cannot understand that. He's a true, true superstar for Indian cinema, and we need to do a big salute to him.
Of course.
You know, he's such an incredible, incredible person, guys. We hope you enjoyed our reaction to this teaser. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye-bye.